Hello, welcome to another episode. Now we are going to prepare it, stir fried crepes with bell peppers and spring onions. Now first you have to cut the crepes into 4 pieces, wash it well and clean it till it becomes nothing remains on the body. You cut the onion chop finely first. After cutting onions, you put the onions in the cut crepes. You put the rock salt in it to marinate it, which is grown in a local salt pans. Now you add chopped garlic to it, say about 8 cloves of clean garlic, chopped finely. Add little bit of crushed peppercorn powder. Then you take the red chili whole and make chili flakes. That you add it now. Say 2 spoons of chili flakes. You have to take a lemon juice. You add it. To cut the lemon, cut the edges. The seed should not go inside. Now you take the bell peppers, red and yellow. This also you have to finely chop and add it. See, this is my own recipe. It is which I have created myself just to change the flavor. Like now why I am putting this bell peppers, just to get the flavor of, instead of I am putting the chili, green chili, I didn't put the green chili, we have to put bell peppers instead of chili. That's the flavor you get from the chili, spiciness little bit. You have to put bell peppers again in the marination and keep this remaining one for finishing. Just mix up with the everything and keep it aside. So I kept the frying pan on fire, about 2-3 spoons of olive oil. You have to add little oil more because it should not get stuck. Once the oil is hot, you just add your marinated crepes in it and just keep on stirring. I'll add the crepes to it. And just cover it so that the steam should not go out, so that crepes will get cooked faster. I'll take little coriander fresh and just chop it. You have to chop it very fine, just for flavor. While boiling only, you just add a fresh coriander chopped to it. Again, I'll keep the chopped spring onion. This is called cebolas verde. In Portuguese, we call cebolas verde. That's what the name I've given. The pimentas is bell peppers and cebolas verde is the spring onion. This is the name I have given for the dish. So your spring onion should be end of this dish. See, any dish to prepare it is very easy, but only thing, your mise en place should be ready. If it is, things are ready, you can cook it, but it depends upon on your guests also. It should be high pressure or low pressure, but you have to keep on stirring all the time, otherwise it can get stuck to it. I'll add little olive oil to it on top and cover it again for some time to cook. Crepes are almost cooked. Now I'll finish with a little bit of white wine and mix it well. It's ready. Now I'll put the crepes in the serving dish. And put all the juice on top of it. Put the spring onion on top, a little bit bell peppers on it. I've taken the spring onion and cut the down part and just made just a slight itch. Then I'll put it on top of it. I slit the chili also. Crabs are ready. This is very simple recipe which I have created my own with different ingredients and very light dish so that you can eat with bread or with rice. Thank you very much and I'll see you next episode.